configure the Scan to Network Folder feature from the printer EWS or embedded web server. To configure the Scan to Network Folder feature, the printer must be on the same network as the computer for the setup process, and a username and password might be needed to access the shared destination folder during setup. On the home screen of the printer control panel, swipe down, and then touch the network or wireless icon. Write down the printer IP address or host name, or touch Print Details to print an information page containing the information. On a computer or device connected to the same network as the printer, open a web browser. Type the printer IP address, or https://, and the host name, and then press Enter. If a message displays indicating that accessing the EWS is not secure, select the option to continue to the website. Accessing the EWS does not harm your computer. Select the Settings tab. If prompted to sign in to the EWS, sign in using an administrator account, and then select Sign In. Select Control Panel Customization, and then select Quick Sets. Select the plus sign to add a new Quick Set profile. Next to Type, select the drop-down, and then select Scan to Network Folder. Enter a name and description for the Quick Set. Choose a Start option, and then select Next. Enter the network path, and then choose an authentication option. Enter the username and password used to log in to the computer. If desired, set the security PIN options and any scan and file settings. Review the information, and then select Apply and Test. With the network folder successfully set up, select OK.